Oh, I don't know if this is going to interest you or not, but I don't stay in hotels very often, and we're staying one night in a hotel in France because it's kind of a long drive back to Paris from where we were. And this is kind of a typical small hotel room. It was 58 euros a night plus a little bit in tax, so I think it came to 59 euros. And I haven't seen a bathtub in 2 weeks. This is kind of fun. And we are in a place called, oh, it starts with a T, I don't remember. And I will put it in the low bar. There are these double windows here because like many small French towns and villages, there's a main street and all of the traffic goes up and down it, and it's noisy. The Saint-Philibert Hotel. This hotel across the street is named for an artist, Greuze, who I don't know. And my spouse knows him. He's kind of teasing me. And my spouse is out looking around. We drove a lot today. We left at 9 in the morning, and we got here at 5. But we stopped a couple of times on the pay highway. And we also stopped in the town of Hauterives, the village of Hauterives, because we wanted to see the Facteur Cheval, amazing, naive sculpture thing that he did. And we had a light lunch there. So the restaurants which were promised to me on this visit have not happened, except for a lunch on the way down and a lunch on the way back. We'll see what happens tonight. I don't have any great hopes. There's free Wi-Fi in this room, but we never travel with that sort of thing. So, that's what I'm doing. And it's a Saturday night, and I'm very tired. It's amazing because we've been very spoiled by the weather for the past 2 weeks, especially for a week in Provence where it was typically dry and sunny and warm. And here it's rather chilly. We're somewhere north of Lyon at this point, France's second city. And it's overcast, you know, so it's like back to reality. Okay.